we interest you.
Hello everybody, hello people of Greece. I am so happy to be this night so close of you. On the same time, I am grateful to you because you choose me as the coach of the year for 2019.
They will fight, but we'll fight more, much more.
On the same time, you know very well that the job of football coach is not to be alone. And around him, there are a lot of people that work very hard to reach important successful and important happiness. There are the players that played in the games and decided the games, and they gave us all the happiness of the victories. I have to thanks to everybody of them because they were really fantastic players.
After the last whistle of the referee, is just one whistle.
I have to thanks to my assistant coaches that were close of me, and they supported me to do my best. I have to thanks to everybody that used to work in PAOK in my time there, because really to be a successful club you need everybody to be with the soul close of the team. And I have to thanks to Ivan, which is not anymore my president, but which gave me a fantastic possibility to work with fantastic players, to be so successful, and also push me to improve my level as a coach.
We arrived at this point in which we are good, but we have everything to lose. Calm down, be correct, be focused on what you have to do. Stop with all these marakias. There's no win.
Thanks to all of you and a big hug. Again, I am happy to be with you and grateful to you for this possibility. In a moment when we have to party and to forget about all the wars from the football. Thank you.